Welcome back to another review video of Donnie Equipments. It's Philip from PJ Union Table Tennis Training Center. And today, I'm going to be introducing the 4 best rubbers for you to start your table tennis journey. So today, the 4 rubbers that I'm going to be introducing will be Donic Barracuda, Donic Desto F4, Donic Blues T1, and lastly, Donic Liga. These 4 rubbers are within the intermediate to the beginner level range. And we specially chose them as they have a very comfortable control level and very friendly for those who have just started to play or would like to play table tennis. In short, they are very well balanced in terms of speed, spin and control. Along the way, I will be giving you some stats and types of playing style for each rubber. So let's jump right into it. Firstly, I'm going to be introducing Donic Barracuda, the rubber with vicious spin. The Barracuda rubbers have been designed based on the Formula Donic, which provides speed glue effect, but with one major addition, which is when you play, the ball leaves the rubber in an increased height arc, making it easier for the ball to go across the net, in turn increasing the accuracy when hitting the ball with top speed. Furthermore, the higher arc provides much more spin for top spin strokes, which also helps to stabilize the flight path of the ball. With a medium sponge and a spin elastic top sheet, Donic Barracuda is the best rubber if you are looking to create excellent spin and accurate placement of the ball. And you will be always on the safe side, as it creates a higher ball arc when playing top spin strokes. This rubber is recommended for attacking players that utilize a lot of top spin. The second rubber which I'm going to be introducing is Donic Desto F4, a rubber which you can become familiar with in just a few hours of training. And this is one rubber that we always introduce to someone who is looking for clever placement and variation in their play. The soft sponge and spin elastic top sheet provides an excellent control feeling, and the speed glue effect within it gives the fast speed too. So when you play with this rubber, it gives you a soft feeling in which you can play the ball to exactly wherever you wish. And this is recommended for players who are seeking the best balance between control and speed levels. And if you are trying out this kind of tension rubbers for the first time, you will be surprised by how good the feeling is. Moving on, the third rubber to start your table tennis journey will be Donic Blues T1. Usually in a table tennis match, the player who makes the fewest mistakes will win the game. And specifically for this purpose, Donic Blues T1 has been developed to combine the easy ball control of classic rubbers with the speed of the modern game. The secret of Blues T1 is that it has a large port and medium hard sponge, which gives you a strong catapult effect and a height out of the ball, but a reduced speed glue effect which hugely reduces simple errors. By this way, Blues T1 is very suitable for control attacking play or for the classic all-round game, as it can lower your unnecessary errors by giving you the dynamic feeling when you return the ball, making it very easy to play the ball across. Lastly, moving on to the fourth and last rubber, if you are looking for a low-price all-round rubber from Donic, if you are just starting out, Donic Liga will be the best choice for you. This beginner-friendly rubber provides excellent control with relatively high grip and spin. And the main point is that this rubber is really durable and can last for a longer duration. With the medium sponge and high friction rubber sheet, this rubber suits beginners and hobby players that are just starting to play table tennis, as this rubber provides the perfect price-performance ratio. So there you go, the best 4 table tennis rubbers to start your table tennis journey, whether you are just a beginner, a hobby player, or even an intermediate player. These 4 rubbers that I introduced all have very good control and their personal characteristics, such as Donic Barracuda can give you high arc and spins in top spins, while Donic Desto F4 can provide you an excellent balance between control and speed. On the other hand, Donic Blues T1 can reduce your simple errors and is really dynamic, while Donic Liga is best suited for beginners as it has a very good control feeling and very durable. You can also purchase these rubbers on Donic Malaysia, Shopee and Lazada platforms, which will be linked below this video. And all the descriptions, pictures and even short videos of these rubbers will be available on both Shopee and Lazada. And with that said, thank you so much for watching. Consider subscribing to our channel and we'll see you next time.